what happened here, but it's talking about the banner. How come the magic banner, both hands check, are taking or not? So it's not reporting the right supposed to report, that's why he has no choice to ask him to leave.
Malaysian
TV. And you know, he is a journalist. At the same time, he's a hardcore Hindra. He's a Hindra, video man. Hindra. If you see any Hindra event, he's there. All the Hindra video all uploaded by him. Okay, sorry. Anyway, first of all, let me introduce you here. All over here are the hardcore members of Hindra. Who was in the 25th Hindra rally, was in the committee of 25th Hindra rally committee members. You can say Krishnan is here from Parajava. Then Murthy is also one of the main politicians in the Hindra rally. Shah Murugan is the last man standing in. He got arrested. He's the last man standing on the 25th November and he's still fighting. In his case, the judgment will be on the 7th of May. Then, Krishnan, he also hardcore activist of Kisan Trimuna and Ambrose from Sagamu. Today, we call for a press statement basically for further evidence of secret deal between Vedamurthy and Amro BN. We are greatly concerned to by new evidence that has come into our possession regarding a secret deal and collaboration between the Vedamurthy Hindra faction and Amro BN regime. On 8 March 2013, the Registrar of Society has approved the registration of Vedamurthy's Hindra faction under the name of Hindra Malaysia, bracket Hindra. The registration is signed and sealed by Dato' Abdul Rahman bin Osman, Registrar of Society of Malaysia. The registration of Hindra could not have done without the approval of the Home Ministry and PM Najib Lessing. What is shocking is that Vedamurthy and his associate deliberately concealed the fact of the registration from the Malaysian public and particularly the Indian community. This is if was clearly intended to keep the negotiation between Hindra and PM secret from the public and the Indian community. We view this as a blatant attempt to mislead the public and in particularly the Indian community. Further, it is highly suspicious that the registration was approved on 8 March 2013, which was 2 days before Vedamurthy began so-called hunger strike. During the hunger strike, he carried out a campaign of attacks against the opposition which benefited Barisan Nasional. It is clear the hunger strike was intended to justify Vedamurthy's meeting with Najib to the Indian community. This is proven by the fact that just 2 weeks into the so-called hunger strike, Vedamurthy rushed to Putrajaya to meet PM Najib. Prior to that, Amro BN had suddenly allowed Vedamurthy to return to Malaysia soon after, on January 26, 2013, lifted the ban. Was a secret deal concluded between Amro BN, Vedamurthy in London. The above shows evident collaboration and clandestine arrangement between Vedamurthy's Hindra and Amro BN. It should be noted that this against the founding principle of Hindra to remove the Amro BN regime from power. Such a collaboration of by Vedamurthy with Amro BN will be a betrayal for the Hindra grassroots and supporters throughout the country. We now call upon Vedamurthy and his Hindra faction to explain to the public why they had concealed the registration of Hindra and the real reason for Amro BN's sudden registration of Hindra. Vedamurthy must also reveal to the Indian community all secret deal and negotiation with Amro BN. The public has a right to know and Vedamurthy must respond immediately. This is the statement that I have issued. If you look at the Sudhir Pradhakaran registration, it's a registration that here the name chairman is Vedamurthy, deputy chairman is Sambhulingam, secretary is Muniyandi, Kada Muniyandi is the Kada coordinator, Ramesh is the deputy secretary, Ramesh is the Para coordinator. Treasurer Chandra Mohan is in Kuchong Mohan. Army Jawadakar's agent is Balakrishnan. This is Sukhit Jale Balakrishnan. Captain Bara. Mani Madan Sinapan. This is in Kuala Lumpur. This is in Kuala Lumpur. Or Glenn. Siapani, I am not mistaken. Tamil Selvam is the Slango coordinator. Siva Kumar is a Sraman Nidhisamlan coordinator. Kali Selvam Kandasamy is Pinay coordinator. And Joho coordinator Y. Mohan are the MDPs. You see, the registration is clearly shows is their own king. Which whereby in Hindra Ferry, Vedamurthy was not in the Hindra Ferry. Udaya Kumar was in the Hindra Ferry. But Udaya Kumar's name is not in this. It shows clearly they have a king already planned. No? And we want the answers now. Why is this one considered from the general public, especially from the Indians?
Burning the Bible, no? Insulted other religion.
Zulkifli Noordin, who insulted the Hindu, Ridwan B, who insulted, until today there is not a single statement from either of them. Why? And he claimed himself as the leader for the Indian community. When this situation, Sukumar is already more than 80 days already in the mortuary. Why they have not made any statement regarding about that? And this one is pointed because they're having the PC at the same time. Why should they have the PC at the same time? The reporters, some of them couldn't make it here.
This responding case about the border.
Yeah.
Whether the Vedamuthi said or engaged Pushpa Parapati, don't come to the
house. Vedamuthi say ask people to not to vote, that means you are basically it's working hand in hand with Ammo. When you don't vote, Ammo has a chance of winning. So who will lose? Is the Malaysian Indian will lose. Yeah. in 25th of November in Rapali, because the people went out, 100,000 people went out of the state because of the frustration by Amalek government denying. The bubble burst on that day. So many of them suffered. Now, the went with the state, went and again the ISA locked up. I've been in and out in today's 16 times. Murugan, court case is going on. The last man standing. And he, Vedramurthy, have not met him since he came back. He's the last man standing in the Indra Valley. Until now. So how do you call yourself a leader?
Yeah. ஆள் கூட்டிட்டு போனவங்க யாரு என்ன சொல்றது யாருன்னு ஆள் நம்மகிட்ட ஆதார் இருக்கு. ஸோ நம்ம வந்து தனிமர் அட்டாச் பண்ணலாம். குறிப்பாக வேதம் ஒட்டி ஒட்டு மொத்த தமிழ் இந்த நாட்டில் ஏமாத்திக்காரு. உண்ணாவது ரெண்டு பேர்ல ப்ரூப்லிங் இந்த பேர்ல மேனிஃபெஸ்டோல வந்து நம்ம ஏமாத்திக்காருங்க. நம்ம முழுக்க முழுக்க ஏமாத்திக்காருங்க. அம்மாவோட ரெஜிம் வந்து வேதம் ஒட்டி கைக்குறி ஆயிட்டாங்க.
இன்னைக்கு வந்து இது ரிஜிஸ்டர் பண்ணி கொடுத்தாங்கன்னா ஒரு பெரிய எனக்கா இதே வார்த்தையை வந்து நான் போராட்டத்தில் வேதம் அதாவது இன்றாக்கு சொன்னாலே பிடிக்கக்கூடிய ஒரு பவர் வந்து போலீஸ் இருந்துச்சு. ஒரு பேட்ச் குத்துனது இன்றாக்கு பேட்ச் குத்துனது இதே கிருஷ்ணன்னா நான் ஞாபகம் கேட்குறேன். அவங்க வந்து நம்ம வந்து கடைசியாக வேதம் வந்து அவருக்கு வந்து பிரிஃபீல்ட போரம் செஞ்சிருந்தோம். இன்றா பேட்ச் குத்துனதுக்கு குடிச்சி கொடிங்க போனாங்க. அப்போ நாங்கள் தான் சொன்னேன் இன்றா பேச்சு நான் அது பண்ணி போட்டு போகலாம் ஒன்று தெரியல அப்படின்னு இல்லை அது குத்தப்படாது. இன்றா வந்து மலேசியாவில் வந்து ஒரு விரோதி அரைக்காட்டு செல்ல நான் ஒரு காலகட்டத்தில் இன்றா வந்து மலேசியாவுக்கு வந்து ஒரு பெரிய விரோதி. அதாவது இன்றா உச்சரிக்கக்கூடாது, இன்றா பேச்சு போடக்கூடாது, கேக் போடக்கூடாது, சட்டை போடக்கூடாது. இந்த மஞ்சள் சட்டை போட்டாலே இன்றா குடிப்பாங்க. இன்னைக்கு வந்து இந்த ரிஜிஸ்டர் பண்ணி கொடுத்துருக்காங்கனாக்கா ஒரு பெரிய அதிர்ச்சியாக தான் இருக்கு.
கூப்பிடல சொல்லவே இல்லை.
பதிவு கிடைச்சிருந்தது பத்தி
தெரியாது
லண்டன்ல இருந்து அவர் பேசி பிரசன்ட்
ஆமா
அதிகப்பட்ட அவங்களுக்கு ஒத்துழைக்கிறது
ஆமா
மக்கள்
நாங்க சொல்லி தான் மக்களுக்கு தெரிய போறதா அந்த துணிதம் தெரியணுமா?
இப்ப நாங்க இப்படி எல்லாம் செய்ய போறோம், நீ யாரு உங்களுடைய ஆதரவு கொடுக்க போறதோ நான் டிக்ளேர் பண்ண சொல்லுவோம். அதான்
அதுதான் தெரியுது. கடைசி ரெண்டு நாள் தப்பு